Hello, everybody. What is up? Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. All right, so today we're playing a little bit of Rainbow Six Siege with our boy Gonzo.
Yo.
He's going to be on it. Hey, there he is right now. Speak of the devil. What's up, man?
My bad.
No, you're good. Game chat. No, 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 you're good, homie. I can, let me turn off my end game real quick. Let's see.
I'm feeling good, man. Feeling good. Already got 24 kills. I'm ready.
Oh, wait, and what? 24 kills in what?
And solo squads.
Shit, son.
Nah, I'm joking. I just want to hype up the chat.
Do I have you? Isn't it like a weird way I have to add you? Do I have to go into Uplay or something like that? This always confuses me.
Did it again? My bad.
How do I add you? What's your username on this? Is it FXG underscore Gonzo?
On Discord?
No, 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 no. Uplay. Uplay. For Rainbow.
Oh,
do you want to play Rainbow or do you want to play Fortnite?
I'm already on Fortnite. I thought you wanted to do Fortnite in the morning, then Rainbow.
Oh, I see. Do you want to do some Fortnite right now? No, I can do some Fortnite right now. I don't mind. I don't mind playing either one, honestly. You want to do Fortnite?
I'm already on. That's good.
Dude, all right, all right, all right. A little change in plans. No worries. Let's do that.
Got a little confused here.
No, that's cool. That's cool. I will most definitely be playing Rainbow today, though. I've been watching the pro tournaments on YouTube, and it just gets me hyped, dude. Like, that game plays really well as an eSport. It's a little clunky, because they ban so many operators each round, but it's pretty cool.
Oh, did they?
Well, yeah, so there's so many operators in Rainbow now that they each side gets to ban, I think, two operators each. Which is, it's cool, but it's kind of complicated. Each team gets a map ban, and each team gets to ban two characters from the other team.
That's only in ranked, right?
Well, that's in the pro league. Ranked, it doesn't even make you do that, but it should. Alright, let's see if I can get Fortnite up on the screen. Let's see.
And it just says can't hear Clay.
You I don't can't know why. Hear me.
Huh. Yeah, every time we go on Discord, it won't pick up your voice. I don't know why.
Alright, we can do in game. We can do in game.
That's doo doo. Good morning, chat.
Woof! I'm feeling it. Let's do it.
Feeling it?
Yep. And we can hear each other now. We gooch.
Gooch.
Damn. So if we do duos, we have to do it with the zombies.
Nice,
huh?
Yeah. Alright, though.
Fucking hate that Fortnite. Come on, man. I don't want to play with that shit. I'm not a fan of that stuff, dude. I'm not a fan of the zombies part two.
Either.
Good morning, Angela. What's up, player?
They do give you special weapons, and you get that challenge off it, so. Much destroying, I guess.
You're very forgiving
of them.
About
the glider, but yeah.
Nah, I don't. I really don't like the state of this game right now.
I do want that, that carbon blue, though. That'd be really nice.
That'd be cool.
Ammo.
I kind of want to put on a different skin. Shit. Oh, dude, this coffee is everything right now.
Yes, it is. Mine's already cold.
Oof. Oof. You know what, though? I kind of like cold coffee. A little sick and twisted. I don't know why, but I like cold coffee. Like, just like
nothing
the temperature
wrong with that. I drink iced coffee all the time at work. Appreciate that, Sniper. Thank you. Gaming with D. What's going on, brother? Good morning. Guys, make sure you smash that like for me and Clay. Let's go.
True. Facts, true.
If I call it morning stream, yes, you have, man. All right, it's probably really early for you, man. Except for the, is that like afternoon time?
Come on. That's just weird, man. There you go.
Alrighty.
Alright. What are you feeling, bud?
Oh, that was good.
Ooh, okay, okay. The hot drop action. Tilted part two. Tilted part two. So you work today, Gonzo?
Yeah.
On Martin Luther King Jr. Day, you have to work.
Would I have my new job, then I would have work. But, you know, what can you do?
What can you do?
Morning, Jeremy.
Sue them.
Sue them.
Fuck. I guess I... Oh, dude, I'm super fucked. I'm super boned. I'm going to the basement.
The other house right across from you?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, it's morning for me.
Oh! No! There's two of them on me, bro! Rip in the chat. They're right below me, they're right below me. You're good, you got this. Guns is a god. God mode engaged!
Wow, man, I couldn't see him.
Good try. I got it. That was a bad drop. Sorry. That's rough. We'll do one more out of the way this time. I absolutely got boned on that drop. Holy cow.
I feel you, Ruby. Sound.
All right, we're gonna win 3-game minimum.
Let's do it. They want to draw so bad they can do it all the time.
Gonzo, do you wear hats in the morning? Are you wearing a hat right now?
Yep.
Me too, man. You don't have to do anything to your hair. It's a secret. Okay, come on, Fortnite. You can do it. You can do it. Go. Son of a bitch. If, dude. Come on. You can do it, Fortnite servers. It's stuck on loading. Son of a B. Oh, are we going to make it?
Anywhere.
Holy cow. Bro, that took me like 10 minutes. What the heck?
Yeah, the load time on the
ice. What is going on?
But yeah, the hat, yeah, I'm wearing it right now. I like my hats.
Hey, dude, I don't have to do anything to your hair. It's my secret. I dig it. I like how we were like...
Oh, I can't jump.
What the fuck? I can't jump either.
The hell?
This thing's broken, dude. Oh, whoa. Whoa, look at that leg. What did they do?
Oh,
what did
go.
They do to the game, man? Oh my god.
Yeah, I'd be
dude, I am rubber banding so hard. What the frick?
You want to do dual squats?
I think that might be the solution here. This is some bullshit. What the heck? What? They beat us by that far? Yeah, right.
port tonight.
Super dead. I hope
wow,
it died right now.
Lagging like crazy.
Holy cow. Holy cow, man. One frame per second. Let's get it, boys. You gotta be shitting me. Nah. No, I'm not dying this easy.
Wait for me.
I'm out of here, man. No way. I need a gun. But there's no gun down here. Okay. Oh, dude. All right. You know what? Fuck this. You want to quit out and go to squads? This is ridiculous.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, fuck that. Ridiculous. What are you supposed to do to that? What up, Whiskey Tango Foxtrot? Says, top of the morning to you, Chip Chop Chibbity.
Gonna try this craziness. Dual squads.
Honestly, we can do squads fill if you nah fuck that. We'll do dual squads, ride each other's balls the whole time. If one of us goes down, we'll just freaking reset it so it doesn't take forever. Let's do it. That's pretty sad. I've never seen the servers lag that bad. It's the first time I've ever seen that.
It's just stupid ice.
Like, I've never, like, that was like Call of Duty rubber banding. I've never even had that in Fortnite before. There you go. Oh, you know what, though? I just bought all the Rainbow Six characters with, like, my Renown money. I forgot that I had all this money saved up in the game, and I didn't have to pay for the full game. I only paid, like, $30.
Jesus.
But I had to grind the pubs to get all that money in there in that game. It took forever. I just forgot I had it.
Guys, make sure you smash that like, baby. And in this regards to Mexican kid.
This one might be rubber bending a little bit too. Oh shit. What up, fellas?
What up?
My kindest regards. Kindest regards.
Yeah, man.
Hello.
Alright, where are we going?
Lazy?
Alrighty.
Lazy's kind of doo-doo for squads.
True. Okay. Where would you like to go?
Tomato or Wailing?
Alright, how about two go to Lazy and two go to Tomato? Meet in the middle of the plains?
Split.
Skid it.
I'm doing Lazy then.
Alright, I'll go Lazy with you. That's some diplomacy right there, boys.
Go for left side.
Alright.
We'll get those two small buildings and then we'll go main.
I like it. Oh my gosh. Alright.
Mexico. Everybody went lazy, dude. What the
no!
Fuck? No, and you're gonna land on my loot. I hate you.
Yeah, someone just landed by me.
I would've went tomato by myself if this was gonna happen, dude. Damn it.
Wait, you know, like, you
know? If I only get pistols and a balloon.
There is somebody directly below me. Oh, it's you.
I think we're the only ones here.
Okay, good. Get me worried there.
Wait, I don't know. Is there a guy here? Fucking Mexico took all my loot and ran away, dude. This is why we're building a wall.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck?
I'm for it, too. I'm donating right now. I'm going on there right now to donate $100 to the wall. Just because of this moment right here. And then I'm gonna go.
Because
I'm gonna get on top of it. I'm gonna take the L.
Oh, okay. That's funny shit.
I mean, they act like they didn't do anything. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. And we're innocent too for killing all the Indians.
Jesus Christ! Okay, we're pretty much we're definitely guilty of that. That oh, one, we should
I'm
probably take down on, yeah.
There's a blue AK here.
All right, I'm going to you.
Not a whole nation of people pretending like we didn't. No, don't build a wall. We didn't come over illegally. What do you mean?
How's this get political?
I wish I could speak Spanish.
Does anybody have an extra mini?
I'm going to go learn. I'm going to go take a second year of Spanish just so I can speak to this guy.
Oh my gosh.
Nah, you don't see Spanish people learn English. Nah, dude. Why would
Wait,
they want to learn the
Mexican the kid's just sitting here. Does a Mexican kid have a mic? I'm pretty sure I heard him talk.
Nah, I'm roasting this guy. He doesn't have a
mic. You're just going around roasting this guy for no reason?
No, there's good reason. No, I don't really care.
Oh my goodness, I know, I can tell it's. This is so funny. Alright, so we do have a vehicle here.
I didn't vote for Trump, by the way. I would never vote for Trump.
It's alright, man. You don't have to explain your, any affiliation to me.
But it's funny to tell people that I did. See their reaction.
But yeah, that whole thing was fascinating, for sure. I really do like, and I do like, enjoy watching the compilation videos of the news channels that were all reported the shit was like. 99% chance Hillary Clinton was gonna win, and then just how everything fell—the whole narrative fell apart—and it was just like a glorious disaster. It was like Jesus.
Dude, that's a pretty epic video, actually. I know the one you're talking about.
Oh. Yeah.
It just shows how strong the internet really is.
That's a very good point. Very good point. For better or for worse, who knows?
Together, it can really fuck shit up.
That's true. Look at 4chan. A couple of dumbasses banding together, man. You can fuck some shit up. 100%.
Yeah, you can send Shia LaBeouf over the edge.
Oh, it's so funny. The flag, the Shia LaBeouf flag.
Yeah,
you remember that? Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
That was okay. So fucking funny. They were able to track where the flag was from the wind patterns. Yeah, it was like. It was like bird flight patterns, wind patterns, and flight patterns. And then they got close to it by honking the horn. That's so funny.
Yeah.
That is so wild.
They use like triangulation to pinpoint the area.
Yeah, dude. Totally crazy.
The internet's scary, dude. I don't know
what this is. The internet is a scary place. 100%.
I mean, I did tell some big streamer he's a piece of shit, so maybe I'm gonna.
I doubt it. I mean, you probably wouldn't be the first person to call that streamer a piece of shit.
Alright.
Yeah, he probably won't take that too personally.
If I die, tell the cops.
Roger. Okay. Make that happen. Jesus. Oh, okay, we got roofers above us. I don't know where they're going. Maybe lake. Keep an eye out.
Be cool if he blew up a plane, loot fell out.
That'd be interesting.
Yeah, like steals the other team's loot. Give me loot. Because if you're gonna fly in a plane, you're not gonna carry all this stuff on.
So what got you on so early this morning, Kindness?
How'd you know this is early for me?
I fucking know, dude. You live on the East Coast. I can tell.
Whoa.
Whoa, dude. Whoa.
Stalking me right now?
Yo, dude. Your furniture looks really good from your front lawn.
Yeah. I don't have furniture.
I don't have furniture. What? You're in a crack house? Kindness is just in the middle of a crack house playing a video game plugged into a wall. That's it. The only thing he's got.
It's on my couch.
You just threw your couch away because your cat.
He pissed on it twice, dude. Like, what? There's no coming back from that. What are you gonna do?
Oh my gosh! I don't know. Just fucking wash it. Maybe throw the cat out. I don't know.
Dude, she pissed in between the two cushions and it went inside the couch. There's nothing I can do.
See, this is the glory of random squads. You just find some interesting shit. Oh, can we fucking go? Oh, shit. I never looked back here.
Ooh, that was scary.
That was scary. Alright, I'm driving this, Pops. Alright, here we go. Perfect. Who are we missing? Oh, shit, Gonzo.
She hears me telling the story. She's probably plotting another piss mission. Bitch. That's why I'm not getting a new couch. She's gonna piss on me.
Alright, Gonzo, we're here. Okay. Can we pull this off? Boom.
I'm getting a new couch. Just have to find one I like.
So wait, do you literally have no furniture then? Like, you weren't kidding?
Two computer chairs, two computer desks, and a folding table.
I'm a simple man.
And a part of a couch. She didn't piss on all of it.
Neat. How are you gonna, like, solve that problem? That's, like, a substantial problem to have. Like, your cat's just ruining your furniture.
First they were digging their claws into it, then
there's just why do people have cats? Why would anybody want a cat? I don't get it.
I don't know. I don't like any pets, really. Because, I don't know. I don't want to get
into it.
They're
terrible.
I love animals, but I don't like owning them.
No, I would never. Not
like
a cat.
Kids, you know? Like, kids are cool, but...
Dude, dogs.
About having kids.
Nah, dogs are where it's at, bro. I have a dog. She's literally so easy to take care of. No effort.
I had dogs. They were really good. They were my mom's.
Yeah. Dogs where it's at. 100%.
And the reason I have cats now is because I never had cats before. So this is like first time cats.
Word. Yo, I've got some real gross eye boogies going on right now. This shit is way too early. We played late last night, too.
We did? I don't remember. What did I do?
Come on. I don't know. Are you there?
Well, I didn't play last night.
Me and Gonzo. Gonzo and I were on a team.
Oh.
When we're streaming.
Oh, cool.
I heard all the lawn chairs.
Streaming on Twitch or YouTube?
YouTube.
Nice,
dude. Both for me.
Both of you guys are on there?
There's a half pound me. I'm just doing YouTube at the moment, I think.
It's hard to find streams on YouTube. How do you...
It is. It's a pain in the ass, bro. You have to just go into just, like, the live game. Like, if you go to live streaming on YouTube, it's, like, a little tab on the app or whatever. You can, like, go to whatever game and you can pick whoever. They don't do a good job, though. They really don't.
Kind of like Twitch doesn't do a good job for categorizing. They just now started adding tags.
Right. It's a shame how the whole live stream shit is run right now. I mean, it could be so much better. It will be better too. Don't worry about that. But
it really could. Even
it
Steam
will be. It will get better.
Sucks ass.
Yeah.
I don't know if you have a Steam account, but I've been disappointed with Steam lately.
No, I do.
I don't think I bought a Steam game in like 3 years.
Yo, what up, Ty? What up, dude? He said, any tips for me shipping out Marine Boot Camp next Monday? Bro, watch my YouTube videos and I don't know, man. Just enjoy your time. Savor it.
See, I like YouTube streaming because it makes sense that you already have a really good collection of content. And then streaming just adds more to it, you know?
Right, yeah, exactly.
So that's why I like YouTube. But the interface and the moderation just isn't there.
Yeah, I agree. There's a lot of problems I have with it as well. And I've been on YouTube for quite a while, too. Like, I don't know, I guess 5 or 6 years now.
the content quality kind of sucks. I mean, it doesn't suck. It's just, it's,
I don't know. The content
quality
is diverse. I don't have a problem with the content or anything like that. I have a problem with like YouTube's transparency. I have a problem with YouTube and like their for example, their gaming team. I'm pretty sure like someone at Google was like, "Yo, we gotta hop on board this live stream gaming shit. Let's hire a couple of people on a small team. Oh, and by the way, let's make them really smart." I really do think they're smart, but I think like everything they want to do gets fucked up and like convoluted by like bureaucratic bullshit. Because like for the longest time, they weren't even putting YouTube gaming on the front page of YouTube. They like you said, they've hid it for like forever. So discoverability is fucked. Unless you get cherry picked by YouTube as like a featured streamer, ain't no one gonna find you. That's just how it is. Or unless
I don't like that they don't curate anything. They just sit back and they're like, "All right, you guys do whatever you want," and they allow like cheaters and they allow like people to clickbait. Like,
that's true. Yeah, the lo-fi hip hop streamers that will get like $1 million from somebody just like playing music.
Wait, those guys are monetized?
Oh, absolutely. Oh yeah, there's other guys that like play like South Park on rerun for 10 hours. And people just donate because they like South Park and they don't get to see it anymore. And they're going to make, you know, they're going to make $1,000 that day. You know what I mean? Like, shit's wild.
And then they're going to try to copyright it or something. Like, yeah,
well,
we copyright.
They don't care if they get copyright struck. Because that's the thing. They don't care if they get copyright struck. They'll just make a new account.
Do you remember the reaction video guys who were like, Fine Bros? They're like, "Oh,
yeah,
only we can use reaction video in our
right,
title.
Right,
we
right.
coined the phrase reaction."
Right.
It's like,
and the internet revolted on them.
Yeah, it's like, "No, you didn't." Exactly. And I don't know. I think that when people get that kind of entitlement, it's a little. They take the power to their head. It's a little bit
insane. Absolutely. Especially like more wealthy people.
But YouTube just allows it to happen. It's like there's lawsuits going on, you know.
Oh shit,
platform.
Guys, didn't shot it.
And then YouTube's not even involved. They're just like, "Yeah, you guys settle it out, duke it out in court." I've never heard of YouTube getting some into court, being involved, you know.
All right.
Creator versus creator.
Yeah, this gun is cheeks, bro.
So Google's like throwing all liability to the user, and they're sitting back raking in money.
Right. I'm gonna have a 42 up top. Yep.
Guy's lit. I hit him 40 blue and just popped him. Oh, that guy's cracked too.
Is.
Let's go. Headshot him. Oh, he got me. I'm pushing in.
Oh! Hey. Nice. Oh, yep.
He's one shot. The bunny ear guy. Oh, dang. He's going off. Hey, this is last four, by the way.
Is it really? Oh, interesting.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Well, fuck. Hey, fuck you guys. Nerd.
Under you?
No!
Disrespect.
Disrespect.
12 kills. A freaking morning.
No, they were good. They were good. GG's.
Damn, GG, man.
Yeah, all gold.
Yeah, GG's. What did the other guy have? 3 kills, 12 kills, 7 kills? Damn. That's a good team. That's a good team.
You had 12 kills like that.
Yep. They were just good. Outplayed.
Get it freaking jumped on.
What's that?
Someone always jumps right on top of me and kills me.
Dude.
Every time.
Bad luck. That was a clusterfuck there for a second, but that whole team was really good to have survived that. That pistol is pretty cheeks, man. I don't really like it at all. It's only good close range.
As a frozen man.
Go for a good song. The fuck? Ooh, this is a good song.
It was funny, I haven't seen one zombie in that, that match. Oh no, we're playing regular, duh.
Yeah, we're playing regular right now. Oh, Gonzo. Ty says, when do you want to hit 50K subscribers by? When do I want to hit 50K? Don't care. Don't really care. Whenever it happens, it happens. That's just how I look at it. Doesn't matter to me. I'm sure as I make more videos and stuff like that, I'll keep going up. So, yeah, I don't know. Just a passion right now. Just a labor of love.
Labor love.
Hey, what's up, baby? What's up, Javelinx? Javelinx.tv. Ooh, subscribe.
You stream too, right?
I do.
Yeah, I can tell when you're talking.
It's so funny, man. That's crazy.
You sound like Dark.
I know. Everybody says that. I sound like Dakota's.
Hold up. What's your stream, bro?
YouTube.com/ClaytonFootball. No one at the end, but same as my username. Let's go. Wait. Oh, shit. Fuck. We all pick something different.
All right, meet on there.
Look what it
is. Let's get it. Let's get it, boy.
If I see you doing some mad sniper shots, you're Dakota's. You're just pretending to get another
kill. That's right. This is my throwaway. I'm Dakota's pretending voice.
Throwaway. Run a factory.
You're going factory?
I'm gonna go with you.
Oh, fuck.
That wind tower.
I see one going factory as well. I'm gonna try to beat this dude for a chest. So it's what's gotta be.
What?
Fuck, pick it up.
Wow, bro.
Rip.
Really that much of a scrub.
Got that spear.
I'll go fuck yourself.
Gonzo.
Knocked one? Only with my sniper?
Gonzo, you got murdered?
Yep.
What? Alright, let me just finesse real quick. Alright. Oh my goodness, bro. Oh, that's a lot of shots.
No, don't GG. Go.
Sorry, don't Javel. Go. Sorry, Javel. No. Here, we'll watch
I'll
you get one kill.
I'll play with you.
You'll play with us. Ooh. All right, back out. Let's come. We'll get you. Come on in. All right. All right.
I can't watch you died.
We're going to try to get Javel in here. We're going to try it. I just watched him down and kill with a sniper. I think he's pro material. His kids are going places. He's got spunk. He's got pizzazz. What up, Air Triton 2.0? Good morning, good morning. What's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. Alright, we have 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 3.5. Oh shit. Javel is not my friend. Here we go. Boom. And the Viking skin. Pretty dope, pretty dope. Alright, we gotta get a W here. What do you say, Gonzo?
I hope so.
Nah, we gotta get it. Yep, yep. If we get a game, we can do it. Oh, man. What am I gonna do today? Yeah.
Sleep.
Yes, that's definitely gonna happen. Definitely gonna do a nap. I'm tired of shit.
Thank you. Lord.
What you got up in here? What's that, bro?
You have a lot of followers.
Relatively speaking,
I only have 121.
It's all relative, my friend. Where would you like to go?
I don't really care.
Fatal? Paradise? Mm-hmm. Fatal? Yeah. Alright.
I'll go anywhere. Let's have a tilted sometimes.
Let's get it. Air says, remember on Battlefield 1 streaks, all of us would just swarm you to revive you. That was so much fun, dude. I think about that sometimes when we'd play Battlefield 1 as a huge, huge squad. Like, we'd have like 60 people. And I'd either get stream sniped like crazy, but then every time I'd get killed, we'd have like a pack of 10 of us following me around, reviving me. It was like a huge juggernaut. It was so funny. Like, you couldn't fuck with us. Like, anybody that tried to kill me, there was like 10 people there to revive me.
I'm going to Big Barn.
Okay.
I'll go main building. Nobody's going there.
I'm going main building as well. Let's get it. Rob Thomas. Going to have to turn you off, bub.
Here, Clay.
Just grab her. Yep.
Oh.
Do we have baddies with us? Anybody know?
What?
Are there guys here? Bad guys here?
Mm-mm. No, I don't see anybody.
Okay.
That new revolver gun is over here.
Okay.
Streaming on, but
oh yeah.
Yeah, I got okay, two. I got chug.
Oof. Yeah, yeah.
Now I just need to look for a shopping.
Yeah, I need like a real gun, real boy gun.
How about Ruby? She's going up right now.
We guys wanna go? We have planes over here. Oh wait, do we have planes here? Yeah, there's planes this game mode, right?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Any extra shotguns?
No.
Nope. I don't have one.
Plenty of brick here, though. Yeah, there's a bunch of planes here, actually.
Oh, yes. AJ, good morning.
Ooh, someone is saying good morning.
Say it back. I got naked in here if anybody can stack it. I can take it to a shotgun.
Give me a JJ.
Alright, boys, hop in.
Come on, is that a shotgun? No, it's not.
There's gonna be a blue tactical. And this little,
I got shot.
I'll drop you off real quick. I'll do a circle. Also, there's other planes there, so we can have more firepower. Oh, yeah. That's coming from the southwest somewhere. Yep.
Yep.
I see him. I see him on the hill.
Yeah, oh, fuck you.
I'm
going to find him. Time balls.
Timed him?
Yep, there's two of them.
Lasered.
Oh, shit. Did you jump? Player. Coming.
Sickle.
Got two.
Rip in the chat. Chat dudes.
Put a chug down for somebody. And if anybody needs him, I got you.
Oh, fuck! Behind me, no! Rip. He's going for the third pill, Rip. I knew that was coming, dude. I could feel it in my balls. I was like, yep, I'm gonna get down. Damn. Y'all got this.
And now you need a chug.
Here, God, dude. Oh, shoot. Now we got the zone coming. I'm chugging up real quick.
Wow, okay.
Damn.
One lucky shot, y'all.
Storm.
Hey, JJ.
There's a slurp there.
I can bring a plane around.
There's a slurp right here in a big pot. I'll let you have.
Here, hop in, boys.
Oh, actually,
someone take that chug real quick. We gotta go, though.
Get a plane?
Right here, down here. On me.
I am coming right now.
Yep. Come on, boys.
Oh, my God. Oh shit.
Right. I can't believe we're all out. Oh boy, this is gonna chunk hard. Come on. He's
knocking around. Oh, lag.
Yeah.
Oh, right here, north.
Fuck it.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I just quiz scoped this guy.
Got him. Let's go, boys.
This guy right here, I quiz scoped.
Oh.
I'm healing him. Oh yeah, I see him. 30. I got another shield here. Oh, guys.
Oh, my God.
Where are these guys going from? that one locked. One more building up above. One more building up above.
I'm streaming right now at the last night.
It's 6:50 in the morning. Up on. Also got a launch pad too.
They might have AR ammo.
Oh, I got red. And a campfire.
Who's got AR ammo? Anybody?
Yeah, campfire?
Extra?
Mm-hmm.
Guns. You got AR?
Wait, AR? AR here.
Yep. Thank you.
I did it.
Here. Come on, guys. Campfire.
Wait, we gotta go. Oh shit, I just got shot at.
Hey, come on. Yeah, I got reds.
Alright, let's do it. Let's use the red.
Morning crash.
Alright, let's forget about them. Let's get a circle build base. Hill right here.
We could build up right here if you want. Yeah, you want up?
Yeah.
They're gonna have to come this way anyway.
Oh, I got hit. Coming from south.
Yeah, they have to come right up to us, honestly.
Yes, Gav.
Yeah, about to go to sleep.
Right below us, another one. Sweet rocket, bro.
Okay.
Oh,
and someone else on the right.
Come on, dude.
Yo, I got a guy building up over here east.
Yeah, we got a guy over here too.
Alright, I'm keeping tabs on the guys on their back. They're building up. For they're moving to the left right now at 60.
I'm getting lasered.
And one more is at 105. Okay. I've got some blues over here if you need.
Minis?
Yeah, minis and a shield. I got that guy hit for 33 blue. Here, come to me real quick. I got 2 minis and a shield.
Alright, I'm using my camera right now.
Uh-oh, BO's going up.
I'm going to you.
Right here.
I have a jump pad.
Remember?
Yeah, here. I have 2, so you can get this one.
Tight. Oh, you motherfucker.
Got one down.
Alright,
spam this guy. We're gonna have to keep moving.
Woo, let's go.
Oh, I'm our homeboy.
Hey, JJ.
Are you fucking serious, dude? How many people are here?
Oh my god!
Dude, this is nuts.
That one guy right here to your left is killing
everybody.
Yeah, there's
everybody. There's two. It's fine.
Yeah.
They're pushing us. Nice guy. Good try, bro. Nah, that was a valiant effort. Everyone's just holding the fucking zone. 7 kills on that guy, damn. Good try. All right. Let me see if we have anybody else. Maybe. Wait, where's Close at? He's sending.
Hey, you ready up?
No.
I'm gonna come back.
Oh, okay. What up, CalGuy209? What up, bro? Definitely gotta take a nap after this.
That's happened. Are you gonna get off?
What's up?
Huh?
Are you getting off after this?
No. Maybe after like 20 minutes.
Okay.
15, 20 minutes. Siri was like, "Peepee, it is." I've not been to Pleasant Park yet with the snow.
You understand, guys? It's like freaking 1 degree in his basement.
Yo, Gonzo is about to grind. He's in 1 degree weather, gaming his ass off, frozen phalanges and everything.
You need a blanket, dog. You need a blanket.
Don't you mansplain him. Got one down?
I got
two in here. Got you down?
Tagged on my team, tagged on my team.
No! He's weak. The burger guy.
Got him.
Yes.
Oh man, I just sniped that kid. TTV, by the way.
TTV. Here we go.
Oh yeah, brother.
You good, Gonzo?
I'm good.
Let's go kill some more kids.
Hang on, do you have an extra pump?
Who, me?
Dude, I need some heals, dog. That's first priority right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna heal. Some.
Exactly, fine.
I wonder if anybody else left here.
Yo, people, 255, 255.
Brick or what?
Oh, yeah.
Blue house.
Roger.
I'll go crash.
Oh, yeah, they're up there fighting somebody else right now.
Are you pushing that?
I'm fucking with them right now. I got a little hurt.
Yeah, show him flanking. See if I can hit a snipe on him.
Oh. They're built up really high right now.
Yep. But he left the side that I'm on over, so I think I can get a snipe on him.
Peek. You got me for his blue?
There it is, boy.
He's about to get his blue?
I hit his blue.
Tagged him white. Got him.
GG.
TTB, by the way. Yo, there's one more. There's one more.
All right. Oh, GG.
GG's, boys. Nah, there's still one more.
What the hell? What the hell? What is it, in the basement?
I don't don't know, I heard some steps though.
Some sand. Got him wet.
Gunnell,
bro! Oh, Jack! Someone walked right past him.
Dude, I walked right past him, dude. I'm so sorry, dude.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, dude.
Por qué?
That's
great.
Bad.
That's pretty funny, though.
Yeah.
GG, Jack. Fuck.
GG, brother.
That stinks.
Alright, let's go get some bandos somewhere.
Morning, Bluff.
Were those people here, yourself?
No. He said good morning to Bluff. Bless me the fourth, bro.
I'm still on 10th health. What's that? Oh, I got some matches.
Far we have the zone. Not too bad. We can go to rest real quick. Our planes.
Yeah. It's right there anyways.
Yep. Apparently they had double pump back in the game for like a day.
Nobody really realized it,
and people were like keeping it a secret. And then like, you can't really keep that a secret though. It's like, it spread pretty quickly that double pump was back, and then they blocked it. I don't know how you actually messed that up.
I would have caught like 10 dubs last night.
Oh, dude, that'd been so. If I knew about that, that'd been so much fun. I'd be rocking around with two shotguns all day.
Hell yeah.
I guess
hey,
I gotta
meet with you. Oh shit.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Check out Lazy real quick. See what the damage is. It's definitely been hit. I don't think anybody's still there though.
There's a plane. Oh no, that's not a plane. What the fuck is that?
Well, there's a plane right below me.
Southeast. No, that's like a rocket thing, bro. It's like. Oh no, that's a glider. What the fuck?
I don't know. You might, it might be just glitched out for you.
Yeah, it's a glitch.
That happens to me sometimes.
I will say, what?
Okay. Chug here.
The SMG. Yeah.
Hey, Siri, chug behind me, bro.
Thank you.
Can you hold that?
I'm coming.
Oh no, you got it.
Chug in there to the left. Alright, I got a good loadout now.
Ooh, blue SMG, I scared it.
Taking one of these for a spin. There's a lot of people left right now.
Yeah, I know. Oh, yo, people on me,
Oh, shit, dude. What, they just, like, push you or what?
It's okay. Nah, that's a plane. I got a plane, too. Okay, I'm good. I'm good.
Right. Yep.
I'm good, dude.
Yep, yep, yep. I see their plane right now. I'm tracking him.
Two planes on me, two planes on me.
Yep, yep. I'm lobbing shots this first plane. They're gonna stall out.
We can rush our skids.
We're good. Alright, we're good. They're right below Syria. Guys, we'll get him away.
Good night, brother. He's sad.
Family.
They're still jumping down over there. I heard the jumping doors.
I'm gonna stay in the air, see where they're. Okay. South.
Well, I'm assuming sparkles.
It's far south, though. Don't even worry about it.
Shots.
I'm circling back around.
That was good, Emily.
Where's it from?
No, I'm glitched out right now. I'm hearing some weird shit. Like, I hear, like, the falling glitch around me everywhere.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting shot at. That's north, south, northeast.
I'm hopping this
plane.
Wait. North.
Border Fortress.
The Border Fortress. Yep, I see him. What the fuck? I've never heard of that, but okay.
Alright, guys.
He's right below the Porter Fortress. Alright, man. GG's, homie.
Alright, man. GG's, bro.
GG's.
Cool lag.
We were just getting shot at from.
Right in the Porter Fortress. There's a guy in there.
I'm rushing heavy.
I'm diving. Alright, which up? You went down? Up for 90?
I threw dynamite on his ass.
I see him.
Take the one.
GG's, brother! TTB, by the way. Come on, brother. You know this. You know better than this. Jesus.
You don't learn, bro.
Good shit. Did that dynamite work? Because I, like, switched to the plane wing and dropped it.
Yeah, you put pressure on him.
Cool.
You just came right to me.
I got extra minis from that.
Alright. We can continue to rotate to this side, slow side, you know what I mean, brother.
I'm bad, let's go.
Care package 75.
Okay.
75.
Bet.
You guys good on mats?
Yeah.
God damn, I cannot hit
that. I never really liked it, Pawn.
Yeah, do you see that loot up in the air right there? 60? Yeah. 75? How does that work out?
Weird.
Must have built up there and then knocked it down. I'm a detective.
Facts.
Big facts. Big mood.
Oh, it's the same thing right here.
Damn, what the hell is this?
Oh, no, this is just trash, brother.
Yeah, literally, you're trash.
Trash, brother. Dude.
Trash. Sweet graphics. Oh, anybody? Okay. I can stack that. That's good. Can't move the plane.
I got rockets for you too.
And we have a plane, brother. Hell yeah.
Thanks, bro.
Chaz upstairs, see what's good with it.
We are hashtag blessed right now.
Hell yeah, some more minis if you guys can carry it.
I'm throwing minis. I just need like a half pot if it's got an extra half pot.
Yeah, I got a half pot.
I'll carry it.
Alright.
AK here. Ronza. Where you at? Where's those minis?
Get some buckets right now, boy. Where's the ball at?
It's right here, by the silo. You'll have to go here in about 8 seconds.
Oh,
All right, let's hop this plane real quick.
Let's get it.
Let's get it, man.
Let's go, boys.
My pen, my pen.
Ooh.
Oh. I'm gonna take off in 3, 2, 2.5, 2.75.
I hear shots.
There's, and no one looted the big tower. I'm locked.
We can even post up here if you want to.
Yeah, so I'm taking.
Slarp.
Nice.
Slarp, slarp, slarp.
Ooh, that's pump.
Alright.
Oh, fuck me, dude. The only problem with this part is that it's really easy to fall off.
Yeah.
You just gotta be careful.
I don't see any movement. I'm guessing everybody's in. Well, not everybody, but people are in wilding.
Right.
Okay, 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 okay. Well, we have a plan, so we're chilling.
Yeah. Hey, we got time. We got everything. We're good. I'm gonna clear this out a little bit for the plane.
Wants a golden AK.
Oof. Yeah.
Down here, brother.
Yep, yep. Better than a purple doo-doo scar.
Doo-doo! Oh, yeah, that's the first one. That's doo-doo.
It is bad. Ooh,
I got the gold one, so it's okay. You know?
It's okay. Okay.
It's okay. It's not that great.
Perfect.
Yo, somebody launching on us.
Oh, okay, okay.
Hold on. You heard that, right?
Yeah, yeah. Definitely, 100%.
Yeah, move too. We got 15 seconds.
That was a solo, so.
I mean, we got this plane.
Yeah, let's be out. Six seconds.
We got 6 seconds. Let's do it.
Okay, let's go.
Hop in. If we don't fuck this up.
We got this, dog.
Woohoo. Yep.
We're good.
Where's that guy?
Shit.
Oh, I see the guy.
Right here. Behind us?
Yeah, he's behind us.
Scooping him.
Attack 22. Why the heck can I not jump? Oh, whoa. Oh, he's gonna end me, guys. He's gonna end me. No, fuck him up. Oh, go ahead, boys. You got this. Damn, that kid hit me with a pump.
What?
You got him, boy. You got him. Oh, fuck.
I'm pissed. Now, go ahead.
Damn, man. You can still save him. Oh, no, more people coming.
I'm pretty livid. I pumped him in the face.
Yo, build up. You gotta go for it. Oh, good move. Good play, brother. No.
GG.
Yeah.
God damn it.
You got this, Gonzo. You got this, bro.
You got this.
Finesse on him. Just finesse on him. Boy. One at a time.
There it is. Yep. I like it.
Yup. Go. Loving it.
What?
Ooh, one man,
the tree, the tree. Yeah, oh. Brother. All right, let me got you guys. That was a good game.
GG. That was good. Damn, that was good team. 8-6-5. Oof. Yikes.
Damn, brother.
Yikes. That's a fucking yikes for me.
That's crazy.
That's gonna be a yikes for me.
All right, let's do a duo real quick. You wanna do a duo? Or you have to go to work?
All right, do one more.
Duh, that's what I'm talking about. Irresponsibility, baby. What's happening?
It's not me.
I know. I mean, he's, I mean, he's still got like, this world system function. Damn, son. It's like, yeah, sounds good, Oasis.
Who said that?
I'm just joking.
Said that?
No, I said that.
That's just me living my lavish life over here.
I'm living your best life. Well, it's Mexicas first, and it was cowboy or cow guy. All right, here we go.
Ask Gonzo if he's gonna have a Taylor ham sandwich.
You made a sandwich?
No, ask Gonzo if he's gonna have a Taylor ham and cheese sandwich.
What did he say?
Ask him if he's gonna have a Taylor ham sandwich.
Why are you saying Taylor ham though? Is there a specific reason? Hey, Gonzo, Sarah wants to know if you're having a Taylor ham sandwich.
Later on, yes.
He said later on, yes. It's a joyous thing.
That's on my list.
It's on his list, he says. Alright.
Andrew got her interview later. For who you mod for.
Wait, for who?
Tell them who you mod for. You got the job. Get that interview later.
So you should interview with Dr. Disrespect?
Yeah.
Is it really?
No, she to tell the guy, you know, you mod for me so you can get the job as a stripper.
What? I'm not joking.
Angela! Nice. Blacked out?
Yeah. Boy, this is limited visibility.
Yeah. You hear it finishes.
Oh yeah, we got baddies. Oh, motherfucker, no! Okay, I'll protect you. I'll protect you, brother! Got him?
Freaking sniper. Where is he?
On me. Got him.
Thank you.
But I need heals.
Oh, you heard that. Here they come.
Fuck this. Oh, son of a bitch on the right. Ah, what a blast. Oh no, another one behind me. Oh.
Yep.
Joey.
That was dumb.
That was so dumb. It's like, we spanked that one team. Alright.
Try this again, guys. This will probably be the last game. Well, actually, most likely it is the last game.
Yeah, this will be the last game, man. Yeah. We're gonna go to the gym, knock it out. And I'll probably eat some breakfast. That should probably happen too. I said no. I didn't. No. I'll probably do waffles though. I had coffee. That's all I had. Coffee. Bless says, hey, buddy old pal, how you been? Good, dude. Good.
Xander, what's going on, man? Fuck you.
This one, I'm going for the win. What have you been up to, Blessed? What are you doing today? Do you have off school today? I'd imagine most of these people have off school today.
Yeah, 3 hours later.
Yeah, right? Dude, the loading time is wild. Oh, man. Oh, man, look at these frames. Oof, oof.
Oh, not good. Not good.
Not man. Good.
I'm at 180 right now. Mm. Damn, what are you feeling?
120. Honestly, I want to win this one. I really do. I'm going to go Happy Hamlet.
Happy Hamlet?
Yeah.
Right.
Far out one.
Happy, let's do it. Yeah, Zan, that's some serious stuff, man. Probably born. This fog. Someone going to have
yeah,
to
dude,
with
the fog
it.
Is wild. Oh, I hear him below. Son of a bee. I might just have to get a plane.
We got this. We got this.
Better hope I don't get out there. Come here, boy. Oh, lucky.
Oh, there's a guy with me.
Yep. Coming to you. Bless this boy, I've been a ghost. I don't go to school. Dropped out. Mostly good with my twin. Was there only one plane? What the fuck? Alright, eight. So you're gonna be gaming all day, Blessed? Alright, man. Do what you gotta do.
What? Wow.
Not good. Shit. Can I reset real quick?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Here, watch this. I'm gonna do this. Confuse him. Confuse him a little bit. Why did you drop out of school, Blessed? Are you talking like high school or like college? This is the game. This is the one. This is when we bring home the W, the chicken dinner. Come on, Fortnite. There we go. A lot of stuff in high school. Ah, I feel you. Now I feel you. No need to explain. I got you. Do you have any ambition to ever go back and finish up? I mean, that could help out a lot for like potential job opportunities and stuff like that. If you're looking for that kind of thing. Which I'd hope you would be, you know. Definitely good to aspire to do something. So. I'm interested to know. Said sometimes I want to, but sometimes I'm like, no. So, you kind of are indifferent to it. Like, you're like, well, I could do something with my life,
but
I'm lazy. Or I don't know. Now maybe not lazy, maybe you're afraid to fail. I don't know.
Peel ham and eggs and bacon in my tummy.
Oof. Some eggs sounds good. Sound good right now. I don't know though. I got these quinoa waffles, man. They're so delicious. Oof.
Quinoa. I never even heard of them. Holy
very
crap.
Good. Quinoa, dude. It tastes just like regular waffles, but it's like a fourth of the carbs.
Hmm. Yeah, I'll look into that.
Yeah, it's real good.
Quinoa. Someone's name, I got 20 iPhones.
You have 20 iPhones? Is that what you just said?
That's someone's name.
Oh. Mr. Beast over here.
Oh, actually, I might be short because I can't even see.
Yeah, no, you can't really judge it. That's the problem. We're there. We're there. We're making good time. Shit. Nothing. Damn, you said you're a troublemaker. I don't know if you're a troublemaker. You can go back for night courses, man. You don't have to go back to school. You can go back and, like, be with adults and just fucking be an adult and do your class. Get your degree, and then you don't have to dick around with it anymore, and you don't have to let it fucking ruin your life. It's not like high school. It's not even a matter of high school. It's a matter of just, like, getting your shit straight. Knocking it out, getting it done. I mean, you don't have to. It's your life, but probably be a good idea. Do night courses. You won't even have to be around other kids. There'll be, like, 5 people in a classroom. If you're a troublemaker as an adult at night school, alright, maybe you get what you get then. You know? Can't fix stupid there, but you can try.
Exactly.
I just come at you with facts, man. You know I'm right. I know you can do it, too. I'm not talking shit at all. I don't want you to think that. I'm just saying, like, I'm more or less interested just because I know you could do it. It's just, you're holding yourself back, man. Quiet here. I don't like it.
Yep. Burn this thing.
What?
I can change that.
Oh shit. Seriously, I can change that.
I'm destroyed it though. Wait. Did you get anything from that?
Alright, I'm coming to you.
Doo-doo.
What's that?
I destroyed that. That freaking very crap with the zombies. Something. My purple AK? Right here.
I actually have one.
Keep using me.
You keep your dirty AK.
You know what? I'll take it. I'm gonna try it out this game.
Yep, I agree, Bless. I 100% agree with her.
Reminds me of Goosebumps episode. Yeah, we're walking around with zombies.
Mm-hmm.
That's what he says.
Oh shit, here's zombies.
Look at your health.
I'm coming to get a pickaxe and shit.
Oh, we got rotation, bro.
Oh, shit.
We also gotta keep moving towards zone.
You know what that is?
Oh, you can not just throw something at me.
Okay.
Oh, it's just me shooting zombies. Just doing, you know, fun stuff. Dude, I hate how loud this game is with the zombies in it. Not a fan.
Throw a fucking snowball at me.
Yeah, there's a medkit here.
Pot, you want it? Got two minis on me.
How many minis you have?
Got two.
Here, wait, I can stack those and then put me at six. Then we can just give you the pot or vice versa.
I'll give it a mini.
Then we got more rifters.
We gotta go.
Yes, we do. Yeah, we definitely do.
Alright, Crash. See you later on, man. Do you want to start off with Rainbow first, man? You want to do Ring of Elysium? What's going on?
Oh, I really am excited to play some Rainbow. I think Battle Royale is like pissing me, not pissing me off, but just like wearing on me now. Oh, guy right here, 345. Just scooped
yep,
in.
Yep, buddy.
Oh, he's taking the cart. Shit, we gotta go. Fuck you. Oh man, and there's more guys up in here. Nice.
Wow, he made it.
This is not cool, bro.
Not.
No!
Try to get to you.
It's all good. I'm in a bad spot, but
I think they forgot about
me. I'm coming to you. Fuck it. We're just gonna have to pinch these guys. You and me.
Ooh. All right. We can make it over here too. Knock that shit down.
My damn boy. Yeah, no. All right, hey, we'll see you, Bless.
Oh, what the hell?
Where?
Guy, he's still on top. Oh, he's on top of me.
Where'd he go? Are you fucking serious, dude? Damn. Right. Yeah, Battle Royale. Come on. What can you do? Oh, it's frustrating.
All right, man. I'll see you later on. Start off with Rainbow. Man.
Sounds good, dude. GG's.
GG. See you stream.
All right. What are you thinking, baby?
You got it.
Can I do Jim then? Sure. All right, sounds good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna do breakfast, Jim, and then we'll probably play more video games. Moonlight Gaming said gamer girl bread or gamer girl pee. I have literally no idea what that means. I don't know. Interesting. All right. Well, I appreciate you guys for watching. It was fun. Shout out to Gonzo for waking up early with us and playing games. And yeah, I appreciate you guys very much. And we will see you next time. Take care, y'all.